We are in Milan Central Station.
This was our first time in Milan.
We did not take the metro, so we just decided to take a taxi.
You can take the metro system, but because it was too late for us, we just
decided to take the taxi, and it's easier for us because our hotel is not too far from the Milan, from Duomo. As you can see, we were just walking down to get to the main lobby right here, and taxi should be on the west wing outside. They are lined up. That's when you need to grab a taxi. And just make sure you just follow the sign wherever you need to go. If not, if you need help, just make sure you talk to the people, the security guards that are in uniform. Other than that, you should be good.
So that's the, this is the gallery of Vittorio. Vittorio Galleria. So we're gonna go there. We're gonna take pictures tomorrow because tomorrow is a good, better weather.
Today is raining, you know, as you can see. Most people are in this mall, we call it Galleria Vittorio. Everybody's there, everybody's bringing their umbrella. So right now we're in here enjoying. We are looking for somewhere to eat, and we found this cute little restaurant. So we're just getting in. We're so hungry. It's in the middle of the day, and we saw this small shop with nice decorations. So just let's check it out.
Okay, thank you.
after our lunch, we started taking a walk around the area. We first went to the Porta Nova. This is where the high-rise area is, modernized buildings in Milan. So we went and visited that, enjoy it.
After half day of rain, or I know, okay, whole day, 12 hours.
Okay, let's cross, Marley.
Okay. That flooding here. Yeah. Look at that. Too much dirty water. My gosh, you don't want to be in this area. Wow. Oh my gosh, this is high. How many inches?
And the businesses are. It's almost over the curb over there.
Yeah. Thing is really nice. So, we're walking to Arco della Pace right there.
Alright, it's over here, Marley.
No, it's okay now. We'll just walk around here.
Oh.
We're here now.
Okay.
So Rob.
Yes.
How are you doing?
I'm doing well.
So far, what's
you.
Milan for you?
Rain. rain.
Yeah.
And once the rain finished, it's this.
So what do you have? What is this? What is this?
You order a drink.
What? Okay, what is it? Aperitif.
Aperitivo.
Okay, what is aperitif?
It's a place where you order a drink and then you go help yourself to a buffet.
Wow.
So you order a drink first and then it's free for all at the buffet.
And the food? And what do you have? I think this is for the whole thing. It's like
vegetables. I got some salmon. I got some turkey. And
yeah, so all you can eat for $15, $11? And the food here is expensive, but when it comes to happy hour, yeah, you have a tea, and I have a fruit juice, pineapple.
Yep.
So it's wonderful. I didn't know about this, but
so good. I'm gonna eat it right now.
Yes. So actually, this is our first time to be here and enjoying aperitif, which is aperitivo in America. This is called happy hour. In the happy hour, we found out that buy your drink and you will have a free buffet, which is what I have. So I'm enjoying it. Some people, they go to different places, right? So.
This is what the happy hour food is. This is what I'm gonna get. Any of this. That's rice. Sorry. And this is hot dog, turkey, salmon. This is really good. Our next stop was Arco de Pace, and then we had our dinner in Duomo.
What road is this?
After our dinner, we went to Castle of Sforzesco. Then after that, we took a walk around the city after our dinner. We just enjoyed the scenery.
This is the Milan that I like. Oh. This person right here is so serious. He just wants to go home. I don't want to go home. Okay, this one.
After the walk, we went to Starbucks Roastery. And we ordered, as you can see.
Yeah, I want.
It's the biggest one.
What's that?
What is it? The frutti? Tartelletta di frutti?
Yeah.
Or do you want the champagne?
No. I had that last night, so.
Yeah, oh, look at that.
I better take a picture of that.
That is it.
I'll just get this one. Okay. Oh, what's the other one over there?
It's some triangle. Kind of pie.
It's sort of, as if that and that is the same, I like that.
What about the drink? Just water?
Sure. This is the one, yeah. This is Starbucks. This is the biggest Starbucks that I've seen. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna order some dessert. I am like,
okay, you gotta get in line.
Breaking my diet right now. Oh my god.
Starbucks all the time, I've never seen it back home in the US. I've never seen it. So I'm gonna try this smoked butterscotch latte, the grounded.
Yes? Yep. I somewhat.
Hot. That's it?
A couple of food items.
25?
So I'm gonna fall in line for this one because I did not video this one. This is huge. There's a lot of people and you can really see people are enjoying and they're watching how the roasting of the coffee. Excellent. This is the biggest one I've been in Milan.
Love it.
open for Turkey.
Gosh, so anyway, we're just walking around. This is our last day, and we're in the middle of Duomo, Milan, the main attraction. Then we went to another town, but this is the busiest place here in Milan. So we went and walked over there. That's why we didn't see it. So, but so and then we're trying to find some lunch. Look at that man over there. Felicita Dopamo. No? Okay. I see, okay. We are hungry. But we are going again to Aperitivo tonight. So. So right here. Unbelievable. There's Jollibee here. Filipino in this area. So, Rob said we're going to Jollibee today. Chicken Jollibee. Of course, I will try. I'm not really a Jollibee person, but
come on.
I will. And those are all Filipino. Alright, Jollibee it is.
It reminds her of the homeland.
Okay. Well, that's the only Filipino probably that eats here. Okay. We're here.
What do you want?
This is called the City of Nabigli. Okay, you find a seat where you want. I'm okay. Just... Thank you.
We walk around in the area of Navigli, where they have this area where young people hang out, and they have a very good happy hour. There are lots of bar that you can choose from. So tonight, that's what we're gonna do. Order some drinks, and then they have a buffet. We just need to choose which one we wanna go. This is gonna be the end of our night. We're just gonna have a great time, enjoy our drinks. Please don't forget to subscribe if you like my video. Thank you, bye-bye. As you can see, all the bars are getting ready for their happy hour, which is called aperitivo. Some of them starts at 5, all the way down to 11. But you can have that for just drinking. But if you want some kind of a buffet, then it starts from 5, some are 7:30. So, but this time we were just having our preliminary drink shop, but